I could spend all day talking about book clubs, but I want to, you know, mention the Go On Girl Book Club. Go On Girl Book Club is really a misnomer when you describe this institution. Mm-hmm. Go On Girl has better than 30 chapters nationwide, hundreds of members, and every year they host an annual award ceremony. And that just happened this past weekend. And, you know, just another terrific event for women to get together. It doesn't have to be women, it's actually open to anyone. Mm-hmm. But primarily their members go. It's held in different cities every year. And, you know, they do their best to uplift authors and help celebrate African American literature. I also work with them such that if you buy any of the books that are on their reading list through AOBC.com, any of the commissions that I earn, I redirect to their scholarship fund.
Wow.
So they, not only do they are they supporting AOBC, I'm supporting them, and they support
the larger community.
Yeah, they support potential, you know, future students.
Right.
So it's really a win-win-win. And we all benefit, and not to mention the reader that's going to be reading a great book.
Right.
So their reading list, for the past 25 years, I have their entire reading list on AOBC. And they're all excellent books. So if you're looking for a good book to read, just check out Go On Girl's reading list and you'll find them.
Well, that's a great organization to give a shout out to. So go on, girl. Continue doing what you do, because that is a really, you know, great thing. I mean, and that's what we should be doing in every aspect of our lives, you know, working it so that, you know, we keep things within the community.
And Go On Girl is just one example of the great many book clubs. Now, they're a massive organization, but there are other book clubs doing the same thing albeit on a smaller scale, and in fact, I attempt to celebrate those book clubs on my website. So if you look at a book and it's on a reading list for a club who I'm tracking on my website, it'll show up. So the fact that it's on a particular book club's reading list is an additional way of learning, you know, discovering a good book.
Mm-hmm.
So ultimately, I'm going to pull all this data together and come up with even more creative ways of presenting books that are quality. Books that have been vetted by book clubs, for example, is a good signal that this is a quality read.
Exactly.